I gotta remember where the hell we were at.
Okay. We got the staff, we gotta find the thing.
Oh.
Which is underneath the palace here.
That's right.
In the little, yeah.
There's random stuff, okay. Where's the palace? Is it this palace?
Right here.
This over
yep.
here? Okay. Gotcha. I'm glad you remember this. Oh, staircase.
Is yep, name? And then harem level one.
Yep. Alright. Let's see here.
There's harem level two. I'm trying to see if there's.
Yeah, I'm just looking
at that. Is that a harem level two over there, too?
Yeah. Guess we're just going down then.
Yep.
And, oh, dead guard. I dropped a bow. Not terribly impressed. There's a corpse. Oh, what did I do to him? Damn it.
Uh oh.
What's up?
Bad guys.
Oh, that's why I'm on the wrong friggin' spell. Probably a better way to do it than the way I'm doing this, but it still works pretty good. Iron Maiden, cursed group of enemies. Okay, cool. Iron Maiden. Yeah. Oh, there's a big guy over here. Oh, they beat his butt. Like, nope, nothing for you. What was the key to highlight everything?
Yeah, alt.
Okay, good. Over here looking at him. Nope. Too many games, too many different keys. Here, there's
a palace cellar one, but I'm not done looking around yet.
Low quality saber, there's a wrist thing over here. What's that? Someone's fighting. Are you fighting?
Yeah, I'm fighting. Okay. People chained to a pillar. That's weird. Oh, let's see here. It's level one. Okay. Let's see here. There's a couple of big guys over here. They're all dead, though. That worked out. Oh, I hear more big guys. Oh, there they are.
Okay.
I'm catching it,
Okay, that's back, that's the other side to the harem. Right. I hear more assholes somewhere.
Yeah. I think I hear my guy's skeletons just rattling around. Power cellar level 1. We've checked out the entire upstairs. Hit the cellar. That's what's going on.
Oh, you came in a different way than I did.
Yeah.
That's all right. Oh shit.
Level 2, found answers for that. Someone to hear it. Oh yeah, you're making a mess. Yes. Dead bodies everywhere.
Nope, I followed you.
Oh, they got him. Okay. There's a entrance to the level 2 cellars just south of here.
Yep. I see that. Huh. Yeah, I see you made a mess over here too.
Yeah. Skeletons put in some work.
Oh shit, you missed some guys.
Oh, I didn't go that way. Yeah.
No.
Oh. Yeah. Let's see here. Strength, yeah. Some energy. Let's increase that one. Oh, he has a whole pile. Jesus.
Just a few bad guys.
Just a few. Oh, is there a level two? So there's a couple entrances here.
Oh, I didn't even see the waypoint piece. I found the waypoint in here.
How did you?
Yeah, I'm right here on it.
Okay. Oh, nice. I'm looking back to that then.
I think we explored everything down here now, right?
Yeah, we're good. Hit the...
Yeah, I was about to say, I don't think we missed anything, so...
Hit the old basement up. And get through all this.
Yeah, I know, right?
The train... Okay, there we go. Level two...
Oh, here's more baddies over here. What's in here? Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is. I don't see anything else.
Nah, that might be it. Oh, here's some nice. Oh.
Did you get them?
Yeah, they're all dead.
Trying to find my way through these little maze things. They're pains in the butt.
Word on its wall. 2, 3. Awesome. Oh, a bunch of dead bodies in here. Something level 2.
No, there's a big guy.
Carry anymore.
Let's see here. Oh, what's this purple thing down here in the middle? Oh, there's a portal here.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know what this is about. Do you know what this is for? Portal.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'm gonna take it. Let's see what happens.
Well, just be careful.
All right. Portal. Oh, it's like some
this
kind of weird.
This is fantastic. I wish I had time to study this bizarre dimension.
That's some. Let's see here. It's about find Rosin's journal. Okay. Yeah, it puts in some weird, different dimension thing. There's a waypoint in here. It's the Arcane Sanctuary Waypoint.
Alright, I'm coming.
Cool.
Oh yeah, I know this.
is, yeah, I'm gonna hit the waypoint real quick, go back and dump some of my inventory.
Okay.
And, oh. Let's see here, where is... where have we been working at? Was it the Lost City? Or the Oasis?
No.
Hmm?
Luke Gullane.
Is that what it is? Oh, gotcha. It's been a minute. Me. Oh, you south. No, not killing me. No.
Greetings.
Oh, there she is, Farrah. Oh. That's the Chico I was looking for.
Oh, sure, we got the guy who identified these for us. Care about him.
Excellent. You have a Herodric staff. Carry it with you into Tal Rosh's tomb. Find within the tomb the chamber whose floor is inset with the circle of seven symbols. Place the staff into the receptacle you find there. That will open the secret passage into Tal Rosh's burial chamber. But be prepared for a fight. You'll likely have to kill Tal Rosh to destroy Bale.
Let's see here. Inventory. Just random. Set. Ridiculous as that sounds.
No, it sounds about right.
So here, 1, 2, 3, and this way. There's 4. Let's kill the summoner? Or something like that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry for that thing.
I went ahead and bought health potions too.
That's a good idea. Inventory on that facility.
How may I help you?
Stay a while and listen.
This way.
It was a deluded
seekers of the tomb of Tal Rasha will find it through the portal, but know that the glowing glyphs record it. Seekers of the tomb of Tal Rasha will find it through the portal, but know that the glowing glyphs recorded here in my arcane sanctuary are the signs of the six false tombs. The missing seventh sign marks the tomb of Tal Rasha. Of the Herodrum, he might be called the foremost. It was a shining but brief moment for the mage clans when they set aside their differences and worked together against the common enemy. The Herodrum relentlessly pursued the three across the desolate empires of the east and even into the uncharted lands of the west, leaving the Archangel Tyriel's hands unblemished. Presuming the three to be vanquished, the Herodrum's unstable fellowship began to dissipate, abandoning their sacred charge to safeguard the three soul stones. The disparate mage clans began to squabble amongst each other over petty differences. Their conflicts not only dissolved their brotherhood, but strengthened the evils which they had buried beneath the cold earth.
Hmm. pretty long dialogue.
Yeah, it is. Did you pick that stuff up?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, now we gotta go to the Canyon of the Magi.
Yay, boy. There we go. Alright. There's a freaking waypoint here. Nice. Solid. Let the exploring begin. Oh, amazing. Big old bug thing.
Yeah. And part of the quest is we gotta go back to town.
What is it?
Yeah.
Arcane sanctuary. Okay. Let's do that then real quick. Let the waypoint up. Who to talk to in here?
Faith is stronger than any armor. The shield will protect the body, but faith will strengthen the courageous heart.
Hmm.
I feel no pity for that would-be summoner. His terrible ambition for demonic power was his undoing. You merely hastened the inevitable.
So we completed two of these? Yeah, interesting.
Good to see you.
Weird. Okay.
Yep, so now we just have to take the set to Tal Rasha's tomb. And the symbol of the true tomb of Tal Rasha, we have, so. These next two are gonna be an interesting fight.
Alright, let's go back up to the waypoint, and then I'm gonna, on the recording here and put those two in there for that.